So I'm going to demonstrate the product rule on the titanium, you know, with regard to my programs, how I've programmed the calculator. We need to get to the home screen here. And you type index at, I'm going to clear this out and reapply it so that I can show you how to do that. You go second, alpha, get that little dark mark in there that shows you're going to put letters in the calculator. I, N, D, E, X, and then alpha again to get to switch the numbers and parentheses. And you're into my programs. Here's a menu of many, many things, depending upon what I want to put in there, but you know, a product rule like this one, chain rule, quotient, a difference quotient, limits, trig integrals, derivatives, log of base A, or, you know, natural log, derivatives of those. But anyways, we're going to go now. You can also go straight up on the, you can scroll down, you can go, here's velocity and stuff that you would need in calculus. A lot of it, we're going to do the quotient rule in the next video. But anyways, we're going to do the product rule now. You can see that I've highlighted that. And while that's loading, the formula for the product rule is, of course, h of x, because you're doing two functions, f of x and g of x. H prime of x is the formula here, f prime of x times g of x plus f of x times g prime of x. That's the formula for the product rule. And we're going to enter in, you have to enter those parentheses like this. I show you an example. So you have to go alpha and then enter the first parentheses. And then you can enter whatever. Let's go 5 times x squared plus 6, close parentheses, times 3 times x plus 9. Close off the parentheses, and it shows you what you've entered, and then we go on with the program. You write that down on your paper. It asks you if you want to, if it's okay, if you made a mistake, you can go back and change it, whatever. So here I'm saying it's okay. So h prime of x is equal to f prime of this times the other function plus the other function times the derivative of the other function of that. So you write that on your paper. 10x, etc., etc., and we come to the 3, and the h prime of 30x, you know, in parentheses at x plus 3, plus the derivatives of this when you add it up or multiply it up, you get 45x squared times 90x to the 18. And that's the product rule with regard to my programs. Check them out at my website, everystepcalculus.com.